What's up, y'all? It's Big Jada, and I'm back with another video. So, I'm about to go to this place. I can't breathe. I just ran up the stairs. I'm about to go to this place called Bad Astronaut in Houston with my bestie. So, that's what I'm about to go do. I'm ready to go. We trying to get there like around 6:37. So yeah, it's like, let me put my seatbelt on. Whew. It's cold outside and I got work. Hold on. It's 5:49. I told him I was gonna leave the house at 5:45. Oh well. But yeah. So I'm on the way to Bad Astronaut. It's like a cool little place. I just seen it on Instagram literally like this morning. And I sent it to him and he was like, let's go. Like we could go today type stuff. So I was like, cool. We can go today. So I'm on the way over there to get him because he don't like driving. So yeah, I was just doing a little vlog because it's 2024 and I haven't seen y'all since. I really had like this little thing to set up to go in my car, but I haven't set it up yet. So, well, really, I think I'm gonna put it right here. Y'all can see, I think I'm gonna put it right there. So, because yeah, I can't be holding my camera, y'all. Yeah, because I know I be all in y'all face, and I don't like that. I don't like being in people's face. So, yeah, we about to go. I think it's gonna be a nice little fun place. It's like where you go and tripping, you play games. So, yeah, I think it's gonna be fun. And they got drinks and food and all kinds of stuff. So, I'm driving right now. I'm gonna see y'all later. Y'all, I wonder how this gonna look. I set my little thing up. But I'm waiting. I'm waiting for Isaiah. He taking all day. Like, let me turn this off for. Yeah. Hoo-wee, like, what's the issue? It don't take that long. Like, it don't take that long to get ready. Y'all, my edges is done. We're gonna do an edge check when I get up there. I don't know. I feel like I look blurry. And bro, like, what's taking him so long? I've been talking to y'all, lips are dry. Hopefully my sister don't watch this, cause it's her lip gloss. Yeah, eyelashes is finna come off cause my eyes watering. Oh my God, like I'm about to call him. Oh, this nigga's right here. Why is he walking like that? Why are you walking like that? Like, oh no. Say hey to my vlog. Oh, you're not even in the thing.
You walking? Yeah. What shoes you wearing?
What you mean?
What shoes you wearing?
Those.
I can't see them. Let me see.
They're right there. You ugly. Oh my God, Isaiah. Y'all, we are here. Let's see what he didn't got out the car. Like, it's too cold for that. I'm not even ready. Like, I have to get myself together. Like, my jacket not even on. Who is he talking to? Oh, he on the phone. It's people running. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Y'all, we didn't got to this place late. It's cold. Them people that be dancing outside, they not dancing no more. They packing everything up. Looking like a homeless man. Okay. Get my keys. Let me show y'all. It's a glare right here. Okay.
Siri, here.
My bad, babe. Let me zip up my jacket. Like, why are you by my door, bro? Okay, hold on, let me take my camera down. It's so pretty. I hope I don't get hit out here. No. Y'all. In the cut of my 20 participate.
All right, we got Jada. One for one. One for two. Two for three. Two for four. Two for five. Two for six. God damn. Two for seven. Two for eight. Shit. Two for nine. Yeah, but basketball ain't for you. You had two, nigga. You had two. Camera. What are you? What are you still shooting for? You 2 for 10. You're 2 for 10. Oh, that shit don't count. Yeah, but it don't count.
Okay.
2 for 10. How do you feel about that performance?
That was a practice round.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
Now you about to get your practice. And then we gonna play for real.
That was for real.
No, it wasn't. Boy, get the fuck on. Wait, what is that? Zero for what?
That's one for two.
One for two? Oh, wait. Wait, I'm just, I'm
one
like.
One for four.
Two for five. Three for six. Four for seven. Four for eight. Five for nine.
Oh,
you missed.
It's pretty though.
Yeah, you missed.
It's pretty though.
Thank you.
If you miss, you gay. If you miss, you sassy. Go ahead, bro. It's all on you, bro. It's all on you, bro. You lined up perfect, bro. And you still miss.
I missed on purpose.
No, you didn't, bro. No, you didn't. Shut up, bro. You trying to, like, no. The game on the line. Who do we call? Oh, he coming out the jacket. Oh my God, bro. It's not that deep. He about to miss. I mean, I hope he make it, but the game on the line. Cool. I want to take a picture about one of these. Oh my god. Where's SpongeBob? Oh, Bikini Bottom. Lip gloss all gone. I said, you can't stand next to me because it's gonna show like how short I really am. Oh my god. Oh my god, the light over here is horrible. Y'all, I rate this place a 10 out of 10. Like during the day, I feel like it would be better during the day. Yeah, but it's cool. Like it's free, y'all. You come, you drink, you play games. You can look at all of this little stuff. They normally got something outside. Like I seen on like my little video that people was dancing and stuff, and they sell things up here. I think it's really cool. So like if you got like any friends, like a lot of people's here with their friends, like me, I was here with my friend, and people's here in groups and stuff. So yeah, you can come play games. It's not a lot of games, but I mean it probably would have been more, but we got here like late, so we seen people packing their stuff out. But it's cool. I would come back, especially if I was 21 and up. Yeah. They close at 10. Eight oh three. So yeah, I'm about to leave. You about to go? Oh, I hate a nigga that don't know what's going on. Y'all, we are at Cat's because somebody's hungry. Hello. Hello. Yes, ma'am. No, I'm hot.
Of course, sir. Did you guys see a back handbag over here that a previous customer might have left?
No, sir.
Okay, well, that's okay. It is what it is. Well, let me get y'all some silverware.
Okay. What are you getting?
My name is David and I'll be serving you.
Thank you.
Yeah, can I get you started with something to drink?
Can I get a strawberry lemonade?
Two strawberry lemonades, for sure.
Oh, they both good. Yeah, I don't know. They're both good. I mean, queso, I love queso.
Queso is thicker.
But spinach chip, I haven't had spinach chip in a while.
Which one do you want?
I don't know. Which one did you want? Which one you leaning towards more?
Never go on with queso, but
you
try something new.
Yeah, the spinach chip might not be good.
I can't eat.
Somebody's hungry.
White cheeks.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh,
get what I got last time. A pancake. I got pancakes, eggs, and stuff.
You had got breakfast last time. I had got waffles and the waffle thing, waffle and chicken.
Can we get a meal?
Yep, for sure.
Oh, I got you, bro. Nah, what you want? What you want?
It's cool.
What you want?
You sorry, too late. You didn't already do it. You would have asked me that. I would have, yeah.
No, you wouldn't. You really even talk.
What that mean? If it's something you don't like, is there?
I mean, yeah, but you like everything, bro. Wow, so when will I have to stop?
Now I'm just obese. Obedient.
You're not obese.
You're
borderline.
Oh. So would you rather a fat, skinny, or borderline? Let me know.
Borderline obese? Skinny.
Hey.
I'm just saying, that's my favorite.
Me personally, I don't mind. Sour, excuse me. I'm not.
Ugly eyes.
Like a cool noodle.
The earth does anyways. What's up, y'all? I just wanted to come and update. I'm at work. So I'm at work. I had a good day. Really enjoyed the place. It's a bar, and it comes with games and food and all that other stuff. But by the time we got there, the food was sold out because they had so many people come to like the little like pop-ups, I guess, and dance and stuff. And you know, they had a lot going on, so they ran out of food. So we ended up going to Cats or whatever and ate good. Everything was cool. So yeah, I had a good day. Thanks for watching this. God. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to, or whatever. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. You know, that's what the people say. So, yeah, y'all have a good day. Bye.